Hello, I'm Dr. Tony Miksa, and I want to thank you for choosing Walter State. You've made it through your first week of class. Whether you're a returning student or this is your first time on campus, you've probably noticed that this college experience is a little different than expected. I hope that going through our campus checkpoints has been smooth and efficient for you. And I hope you also keep in mind three things to help keep you safe on campus. One, social distance. Two, wash your hands. And three, when you're on campus, always wear your mask. I hope you found your first week of class engaging, whether you're taking classes face-to-face or online. I know that our instructors have put a lot of effort into being prepared for this semester. They're here to challenge you academically, but also remember, they're here to help you. So if you need something, please reach out to them. And we're here to help with a variety of services, such as tutoring, financial aid, advising, counseling, and even a food pantry. One of the ways that we know that helps students be successful is by engaging them outside of the classroom. Look for innovative student activities that will be both face-to-face and virtual in the near future. We're all on this journey together. Please be patient. Just like you're learning, we're learning how to operate in this new environment. Please stay engaged in your class, and I look forward to seeing all of you walk across that graduation stage.